Hello everybody, Hunter Destin here with some more Kingdom Hearts 3. This is my 20th video on this game. Getting really close to the end. Gonna make party so it won't be as loud the game. I've loved every moment of this game so far. I'm roughly from 2 to 4 hour mark from the end of the game. I'm not gonna rush it. Gonna take my time, enjoy this game. Last video, I was going through all these portals, saving my friends. I think I had done about 2 of them, and then it was like I found out it was 2 a.m. in the morning for me, so I had to end it. I'll go and take my webcam and everything off by here because it's going to spoil the cinematics, isn't it? So let's continue off from where I left off. Let's continue saving my buddies. Loading screen. This one is a tweet from Sora. I would be here without your help. I'm sorry we're not all together yet, but I promise we will be soon. And that's a good message, seeing that I'm trying to save them. So if you're a fan of JRPGs, this is totally worth getting. You won't quite understand the story if you do start with the third one, because there's a lot of Kingdom Hearts games. But it is a collection that just came out on PS4, including every Kingdom Hearts game. And you don't have to play them all, you can just watch the story play through if you wanted to now. It's pretty cool. Okay, next portal. Continue on from where I saved, didn't I? I done the frozen portal last. Look for the next shadowy one.
So let's next. Try another portal. Aim for the ones wrapped in shadows.
What world is this, I wonder? Get ready for button bashing. Toy Story World.
Get me my buddy back.
Ouch, straight away. Whoa. He got me anyway. Oh yeah, take it, bitch. Sorry about that. I get well stuck into these games. You go. Oh, he got me. Yeah, I got him. That one was easy to hit the last one. Either that or I was really, really tired in the last video, which makes sense. Hey. Let's go back for the portal. Let's get all my energy back. Make sure to save it up on each of these portals. Damn. Examine the portal. I've played this game over 23 hours now. Oof.
We ought to search every portal the shadows control.
The green one, this makes sense if it's the world of Tangled. I've forgotten the name of it. Corona. The world of Corona. Yeah, pictures of Eugene on the tree, and there he is. The bad guy. Very bad guy, never trust him. Ouch. Skip in. Come here. Stop flying away from me. Whoa, he put a rain cloud on me. Ouch! I gotta get rid of this. Ooh. Ow! Where'd he go? Oh yeah, take it. No! I just used... damn it. That's not him. Where'd he go? Ah! This one's a bit harder, isn't it? Where did he go? Well, let's run out. Where the hell did he go? Oh, let's do Kleeza. I got the hyper hammer back. Let's look for the guy. Ooh, there he is. I think I've beaten about 6 of those so far, so should be about 1 or 2 left. Let's get all my health back again. Save up, of course. Level 37, I'm doing this pre-low leveled as well. Next portal, I've got a shadow going for it. Oh, straight down.
That's the last one. He must be hiding in there.
And that's San Franzokyo area, the toughest area of them all. I still haven't learned how to glide in this game yet. Kinda like flying in this game, I haven't quite figured it out. I should have read it when I unlocked it. There you are, hello.
Here we go.
Oh damn. To go to. I mean to do that, but whatever. Ah! What did he do? Oh my god! I froze him. I'm on fire. Ah, damn it, I'll have to please.
Here we go.
All in my way. God damn it. Oh my god.
Heal.
Yeah. Oof. Damn, that was tricky, tricky, tricky. The final heart. Oh yeah. You gotta save my buddies.
Well, Sora, I'd say we've been to every world that we can visit.
But we're one short. Where's Kairi's heart?
Oh, yeah.
Gee,
yeah.
I wish I knew.
You!
All that gallivanting through the sleeping worlds, and yet you learned nothing.
What?
Oof.
Dream by dream. You nearly buried yourself in the dark of sleep, and now you're at it again. The Lich you've been fighting, it's not like other Heartless. It exists to usher hearts down to the depths of darkness. If you chase it, you will condemn your heart to that same abyss.
You're wrong. My heart is strong.
What do you think the power of waking is? It's for traversing hearts to reach worlds. Not for traversing worlds to reach hearts. There's a high price to pay for wielding such power foolishly.
So what? You're worried about me now?
Nope, please don't.
There's no saving you. You've paid the price, and it lies at the bottom of the abyss.
Damn it. Gotta go back down there again.
Oh, Sora! Oh.
Of course! That's the one place we haven't checked yet! Off we go!
Back to the keycard... the Keyblade graveyard once again. Where all this started. Kairi, we found her.
Sora.
Kairi! I found you!
You see? I had no doubts that you'd pull through.
The light in the darkness. It was you. You're the one who kept me from fading away.
All I did was believe that you wouldn't.
I feel strong with you, Kairi.
The others are ahead. Come on.
I wonder if Donald's gonna be there after that attack. You stole his strength. Don't think he will.
I told you, Sora. You're safe with me.
Oh. Yeah!
You okay?
Oh.
Yeah. Thanks, Kairi.
Oh, Donald is back.
It did work!
Of course!
Now point us back at those guys! Right!
Well, look, there's a chest I opened earlier over there. Ooh, nice opening. Well, them cool blades. This is officially a place I can now visit then.
Let's go after them.
What's this?
We've got to go too!
Ah, I don't want to go back to the final world yet. No. Yeah, I'm quite figured out how to glide. Oh well. Let's go into the Keyblade graveyard. Save spot, perfect. Got everything all maxed up now. Got my health, my focus bar, and my magic bar. All maxed out despite stepping on it. Keyblades is awesome. Look at them all over the place. Oh, he's alive.
Sarah.
I say yes, I've already seen this clip because we watched it in the last video. It's kind of replaying now.
We found
we
you.
Lost everybody last time.
Tara, please say you're in there.
Nope, it's not him.
What gives, Aqua?
I know that you're not him.
Huh?
Now let our friend go!
He is their 13th.
Today is the day you all lose.
What?
Before you even face the 13, every last one of you will be torn heart from body. But fear not. The Keyblade will still be forged.
We're not gonna lose to you.
What the? Who's this? That went there last time.
Are you?
Got you, Xehanort.
Interesting.
Tara?
This is impossible!
No way.
How I've waited for this moment.
It is. Whoa.
No, then.
But...
then first.
Oh, here we go again. How long have we done a fighting army of 8 billion of them again? Damn, that took a long time.
We'll hold off the others.
Okay, we've got this.
Ugh, here I go again. Fighting all these, damn it. Can't get up there. They can't. Come on. Maybe I use my magic. Damn it. Damn it, I'm not doing anything to him, am I? I just want to eat this. Dead. Take that potion, please. Oh. Phew. I'm taking 4 health bars off. Come on, come back. Cool. Whoa. Here we go again. Dodging all this. Ouch, 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 ouch. Okay, that's a bad idea. Touching it. Fireballs now. Oh, it killed me. I should have used the shield bash. Oh.
Wow.
Let's do that again. Don't use shield bash, remember that. It instantly killed me. Oof. Got some more idea on what to do anyway now. That last time. Yeah, here we go again. Rolly poly, rolly poly, rolly poly, rolly poly, rolly poly. So I've got one elf bar off him so far. Damn. Just one more fight. It's all about timing, I guess, this one. That's three health bars off him. Let me dodge! Attack in. Here he goes again with spitting them out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got 7 health bars off him so far. He's got about 39.
Back off!
thing again. Step onto him. Woo. Yeah, that heal is completely useless, seeing that he went straight for me. You bugger off. 1, 2. 7 health bars left. Here they come. I've got his health down so far. Oh, I'm dead again? How? Damn it! Alright, I gotta stop taking risks when I'm going inside here. Damn, man. That's twice in a row I've died. The only boss I've actually died to in this game. I wish I were at the store so I could get a Koopa coin. Hope to try again. This is messed up. I'm the worst thing I've ever done. Where'd he go? Up there, round, and he's gonna spit stuff out, isn't he? Heal! Oh, damn. Yeah! Well, he's doing it 3 times this time. He's gone blue. Anyway, so it's coming soon, didn't it? So I've got 6 health bars off, I think. Yeah, lost him.
See ya.
Oh, this again. I thought I've already done this, but magic. On Goof Donald, attack him.
Yeah,
I can't match the carnival ride stuff going. Damn it, get out of it! Just do this instead. I'm on this part again. Okay, so when it's blue, I believe I can actually get inside it. No, no one is red.
Yeah!
Okay, I'm roughly where I was last time when it killed me. And it's red. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. Yeah.
Here we go.
See ya. That does nothing. He's red. He's red. Oh. I might do an attack. Oh, never mind, too late. There he is, he's blue, he's blue, he's blue, he's blue. Run away, run away, run away, run away. Took too long. Just learning the boss mechanics when you had him down, you knew when to avoid it. Graphite again.
What now?
Sorry.
I'll stop it.
Thanks. Sorry. Wait, this
need some help?
What? I thought he was long dead. There's no way they can't bring him back. That's impossible. What? All the keyblades. Sorry, you just saw a part of who you used to be. Don't know if you realize. A little tribute to Final Fantasy 15 there with all the attacks.
All right,
Let's go!
Speedy Maxi. What? Okay. Oh yes, I'm in control of this. Flanko, Jinko, Aura, T-Bone, Glove Zero, Bamiya. Damn. Goodness, if there's any names I actually recognize. Angel over there, Gina. Sky. Oh, Sky. Ali. Wala.
Now's our chance.
Space Invaders. Ooh, one hit me. Yeah. Oh shit. Take it. Oh, it's out of Keyblades.
We're almost finished.
That was pretty cool, wasn't it? Made that boss fight totally worth it. Learned Kuraga. I thought I already learned that one. Oh well.
Sora! Are you okay?
Yeah. What was that?
Keyblade wielders. From long ago.
It's the light of the past.
Huh? Look.
Just send out the big bad.
No, this is from Kingdom Hearts 2.
You!
The organization's been using hearts. One Xehanort got to in the past and has influence over. So, that must be you from when Ansem had control of your heart.
Yeah. How could I forget?
I'd say that was our finest hour.
Wrong. My hour of weakness.
You sure? How about we find out? A real test for the mark of mastery.
What did you say?
We gotta make sure you're not blundering your way toward a second failure.
Zigba.
Blundering? I'll have you know we failed with style, Chief.
At least you admit it. Well, if you guardians think you brought the goods, you'll have to prove it to the old guy one last time. Kid, take it away.
Yeah. or fight Xehanort again later, it sounds like. Ooh. Now you're gonna let me save from the last fight, damn.
This again?
You try to use time magic against these numbers, you won't have enough strength for the final battle.
Breakthrough! Everyone, get ready!
Alone? That's crazy! I'll help!
Two is no better!
Yeah! Splitting up's a bad idea!
There's way too many!
He's mad. Now if he had this power, why didn't he have bugged all along?
Go, my young champions. I will hold them all here for as long as I can.
We're not gonna leave you behind!
Me and Donald will stay here. The two of us will back up Master Yen Sid.
Donald. Goofy.
You're all bad by yourself, Sora.
Don't worry, we'll catch up with you in just a bit.
Okay, we'll regroup later.
Haste!
Obtain Starlight, a keyblade that survives from... what was it? Antiquity. Form changes. Second form, S. Oh, I got a new keyblade. Ooh. Add it to the collection. Xehanort Organization 13.
Today, we join these other wielders and leave our mark on fate. I have waited patiently, but together, we shall unlock the Keyblade War's secrets. Now, we forge it, the ultimate key. The
Boxed us in.
Here we go.
Yeah.
I'd better get ready.
Okay. Heal up there. A chest by you.
Nice!
Okay, of course there's a map. Did get a new keyblade, let's check it out. Get rid of the shooting star one. It's not really that strong, is it? Maybe I can upgrade it, let's have a look. Oh no, potion. Oh yeah, I haven't got Donald the Goofy with me anymore, so they can't heal me. Starlight. Yeah, I can upgrade it. Need Damascus now to level up more. I'll go my current one, the Toy Story one. Yeah, I'll go Adamantite. Can I make Adamantite? Let's see. Adamantite. Apparently not. Of course I want a Koopa coin. I think a few hundred pound left. I don't mind it. Nope. Yes, sell everything, all my food. Ooh, yes. Two, one for five, the truffles. 500 money, plus 70. Got everything that's there. Where's the armor pieces? I've got everything. Down 200 feet further. Okay, that is it, I guess. Where does this take me? Save it by you and end the video for now. So yeah, thank you to everybody who dropped in. Part 20 of my playthrough. I will be back with some more of this later in the week, more likely Thursday afternoon. But yeah, bye everybody, thanks for dropping in, see you next time.